Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome to this video. Today we learn about circuit symbol. Let's start our lesson by saying basmalah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. The first one, that is a bulb. The symbol of bulb is using a circle and then please make a cross in the middle of circle. Next, battery or cell. We make a long line and thickest line. The long line is for positive ends and the thickest line is for negative ends. Next, switch. Switch is using two dots, but in open switch, the line is not connecting. And in closed switch, the dot is connecting by a line, like this one. Next, what is this? Yes, this one is wires. The wires, you just have to make a longer line and connecting one another component. How to draw electric symbol in electric circuit? Who knows? Let's explore! Now, the first one, we have to draw a longest line for positive and the thickest line for negative. Next, we have to draw the bulb using a circle. And the last one, we just have to connect the wire using long line. Any question? Simple. Next, the first one, we have to draw a cell, the longest for the positive and the thickest for negative. Next, we have to draw the bulb, bulb number 1 and then bulb number 2. After that, we have to connecting the wires using a long line. Connect to bulb 1 and then bulb 2. And then next connect to the cell. It's easy for you? The other example, look at the positive battery. We using long line and then negative using the thickest line. Next, let's see the switch. The switch we make a two dot in here and then this one is closed and we have to connect the line. Next, we draw the bulb using a circle and cross. And then the last one, we have to make a line for the wire. We just have to connect the line like this one. The other example, there are two electric circuit. The first one, we make a lamp, a symbol of lamp. And then next, look at the battery, the longest line for positive and then minus negative ends, the thickest. Next, look at the switch. This one is open switch, so we not connecting two dots. And the last one, we have to connect the wires into all the circuit like this one. Okay, let's move to the next picture. Look at the bulb. We make a circle and cross it. And then next, look at the battery. The positive using long line and the negative thickest line. Next, look at the switch. We make a two dot and then we have connecting them. Next, the last one, make a wires. We connect the wires into the circuit. And then finish. One more example, the last one. Look at the bulb. We make a bulb, symbol of bulb. And then next, we make a cell. The positive ends using long line and the negative using the thickest line. Next, the switch is open, so we have to make to do it and not connecting. Next, we have draw a wire. Yes, like this one. Let's move to the closed switch. We make a bulb, symbol of bulb, and then same, a battery, positive and negative, be careful. And the next close switch or switch is off ya. Next is connecting the switch. The last one, we make a longest line to make the wires. Like this one, finish. Okay, thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.